officer available?
Can you tell me what you saw?
I drove within the speed limit.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
Here's your accident report.
All right. Thanks, officer.
You're under arrest for driving under the influence of cannabis. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't! Please, officer!
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. Get into the car, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. The wrecker is en route to your location.
These rights.
taken care of.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time. Let's take you to the cell.
Support required. Any officers available?
All right, time to... Understood. I can handle it.
We need support. Who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
Officers available. We need assistance.
I'm not sure I'll be able to get there in time. You've been detained for throwing trash on the street.
I pay my taxes so that the local municipality can do its job.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for littering. Which should be about $25.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
Assistance required.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you. transporter. Thank you for your help.
I'll escort you to the police precinct now. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights? It's time to take you to the police cell. Okay, it's time for you to get in the cell.
Thank you. Yo!
I have arrived at the scene. I will take care of it. Let me hear what you saw.
Fortunately for you, officer, I witnessed the whole thing. I'm sure about the hair color, officer.
Tell me what you saw.
Yes, I saw what happened. I know that person.
Have a nice day. Goodbye.
I'll arrive
in the area. I'll start looking for the suspect.
We've updated your map.
Police, stop now! BPD, stop now!
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
You're being arrested for having an open warrant.
Please don't do that.
This could have become a serious situation.
Please cooperate. I'm taking you to the police car. I need backup to take a subject into custody.
Understood. The closest available unit will be dispatched to your location.
Hi, partner. Good to see you. Here's the suspect that needs to be transported to the precinct.
We have a situation that needs
Thank
to be taken care
over.
Of.
I'll
available?
Take care of it.
another issue.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. I'm just collecting a sample to see if you've used any drugs while driving.
We require support.
I'm currently busy with another
issue.
Let me
have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to search you. Kindly cooperate with me. All right, here's your accident report.
Are you kidding me? There's almost nothing written here.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Tow truck will
tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please.
Sure. The wrecker is en route to your location.
My apologies for the accident. The damage will be covered by the police department's insurance. Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
All right. Here's your accident report. Please drop off your file at the nearest police station. Brighton Police Department will deal with the rest of the process.
There's nothing in this report.
All right. You can go now. Drive safe.
What's up, officer?
I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I thought I heard a siren behind me.
Out of your car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. You'll take a test to see if you've been driving under the influence of drugs. Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I'm taking care of something else right now.
I'm issuing you a ticket for running a red light. That will be around $120 to $250.
I don't have that much money.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day.
I'm afraid I won't make it in time. I stopped you because you blew through a red light.
No, it was still green.
License and registration, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
We need support. Who's available?
I'll manage it. I will now fine you between $120 and $250 for driving through a red light.
So much money for such a little infraction.
I will now fine you between $50 and $250 for having an expired license plate.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye.
Thank you.
Let me hear what you saw.
This person didn't use a turn signal, and that caused the accident.
Okay, let's just check if you're under the influence of alcohol. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. Show me your ID and proof of insurance, if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
This is your accident report.
This looks almost useless, but okay.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. Can you tell me what you saw?
I saw how this person suddenly took a turn.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. I'd like to see your driver's license and car insurance, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
We need support. Who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
All clear. You're free to go. Stay safe and have a great day. Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. I'd like to see your ID and car insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Okay, here's your accident report.
This is an accurate report. Thank you.
I have to arrest you for carrying a fake ID. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
What?
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. I'm escorting you to the police car. All right, stay calm. I'm escorting you in the car now.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking
care of the right to remain silent at the moment. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you. You understand these rights.
We need support. Who's available?
I'll manage it. It's time to take you to the police cell. Please stay calm and cooperate.
Officer, help requested for transport.
I'll manage
arrest
it.
Please respond.
Hi, partner. Good to see you.
I'm taking
Here's
you
the suspect
to the
that needs to be transported to the precinct. Thank you for taking over.
Watch your head.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a council, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. I'll take care of it.
I'm taking you to our precinct cell now. Stay here.
Support required. Any officers available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Let me know what you saw.
That person turned without using a turn signal. That's very dangerous, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. I'll take a sample to check if you've taken drugs before driving. Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining my day.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Here's a ticket for having an expired license plate. That should be between $50 and $250.
I don't have that much money.
Okay, here's your accident report.
There's almost nothing written here.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. I have a vehicle here that needs towing. I need a wrecker at my current location, please. Can you tell me what you saw?
I don't understand what happened, officer.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. Please allow me to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any drugs. License and registration, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate.
Officer to take care of transporting an arrestee.
I'll manage it. Here's your accident report.
Seems okay. Thank you, officer.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you were driving under the influence of narcotics. Please cooperate and step to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
I have a vehicle here for towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location?
Please proceed with me to the police car. Shortly.
Watch your head.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
I'm on foot patrol and can't transport the suspect myself.
Please stay calm so we can go
over
to the patrol car.
Watch your head, please.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of the counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights?
Can you take care of it?
I'm busy with other issues at the moment.